Hello YouTube. Today I'm gonna show you the Pakistan white mulberry, and it's ripened. And this small tree I grow from the sea. This is the first year it produced food. Chào các bạn. Bữa nay mình cho các bạn xem cây Pakistan mulberry dâu màu trắng. Tại này là mình trồng từ hạt. Là food nó chín đây nè. À, nhìn các bạn có thể nhìn thấy nè, đó là nó màu xanh trắng trắng như nào, little green white like this, it's the hybrid between the white mulberry and the regular Pakistan mulberry, and it's the first year it got fruit, so there's another one right here. Let me pick some more right here. We got some food right here. And it's producing food. This one up here, let me get it. So you got some. And this is the first year it's got fruit. And you can see the fruit is small, but it will get big next year. So this is the one tie we have right here. Another fruit right here that I can pick. Okay, this is the fruit. The fruit not big yet, but it will get big next year because this is the first year it produced fruit. Trái thì nó không có lớn lắm tại vì năm này năm đầu tiên nó ra trái. And this tree I grow from the sea. And it's a hybrid between the white mulberry and the regular Pakistan mulberry. Okay. And another fruit right here. It's sweet too, very sweet. And let me show you the other basket I just collect. We have the regular mulberry and the white mulberry. So this is three pie of mulberry. So regular mulberry and the white mulberry tree. So we got three right now to have food. Này ba loại trái mulberry, một loại mulberry light giống đỏ đen, loại trắng xanh, là một loại mulberry này là loại trắng, the white one. Okay, as you can see, the food right here too. We pick every day a lot of food, yeah, and there more. And the white mulberry is here. We got some food. Some of them grow big, some of them grow small. And food right here, you can see. Like this, with ribbon. White mulberry. Okay, and compare now. We got food right here and pick right there. Ribbon food, ribbon, Right here. I pick a lot of them already. Right here, more. So you can see that we have three types of blueberry. Okay. Okay, bye bye YouTube.